This is the piece of bacon on the floor. This is the dog lying beside it. He's the only dog in the world, I think, that won't eat bacon in the morning. We tried to get her to eat it. She took a sniff and then she spit it unceremoniously on the floor. There, she's up now. He sees it. I would imagine there's going to be another dog who's going to take it. Oh, there it is. There. She just takes it, ran into Casey's face. No worries. Casey looked up at me like, "Dad, she just took my bacon." Oh, I'm pretty upset about it.